this is the only problem I have. Ours does the same thing. In VNAV mode, you see that?
Yes.
It says that it's in VPATH.
I see that. It says VPATH, but it doesn't say it up on the top.
No.
It just shows LPV and then only VNAV. Yep, see now here we are in
VGA. Yeah, I see the VTA.
It's just reminding you, yeah, I'm still working on your angle. As soon as it stops, now it's got it worked out based on what your power setting and your configuration is.
I mean, the sim holds the glide path pretty tight.
It's not too bad. It's really not too bad.
I'm just for fun, I want to see how it does.